mvua hewa pia husafisha.
Pupils, John Well wishes implanting trees to alleviate landslides that have led to destruction of classes. Following a month-long downpour in the country, pupils from Icaciri Primary School in Gatundu South continue to fear collapse of their classrooms over poor topography of the soil in the area. Some streams, which have developed cracks blamed to highland nature of the area, have already been deserted. Constructions built on high areas have been torn apart, and the faults continue to widen beneath them.
Our role is to come and plant trees in schools, mostly public schools. Why we came to this series one, there was a landslide some years back, and it has distracted a lot of the operations of the school. Today, they have been facing challenges. We gave them trees. We gave them over 1,200 trees. That is
erosion. In this place, it is a slope area. Sometimes a lot of soil is being carried away due to erosion. And when we plant these trees, at least they are going to help us to prevent the erosion. Whereby there was a crack whereby it was almost landslide. Na to kipada miti huko tuko na ECD class there. Tukipada miti hapo naona itatusaidia kuzuia mmomonyoko wa udongo.
Jina ni Christine Wajiko na huku ni Icaciri Primary School. Wanafunzi wengine ambao wananiona, ningependa kuwahimiza mpande miti kwa sababu miti ni husaidia hii dunia sana.
Speaking during a tree planting exercise organized by Hearts of Green, an association of nature conservation enthusiasts, Patrick Mwangi, the deputy school head, said that in the recent past, the institution was forced to plant more trees to abate landslide calamity that was on the verge of eating them. Moses Muia, the organization representative, who stewarded a team of conservationists where they planted over 2,000 indigenous and fruit trees, said that the school has been facing challenges from unpredictable landslides.